Meghan Markle's former BFF, Jessica Mulroney, throws shade at her fake friends, doesn't mention Duchess. Jessica Mulroney recently posted a cryptic message on her Instagram account. The former Good Morning America host shared a photo of herself kissing her husband, Ben Mulroney. In her caption, Mulroney thanked her husband for staying by her side throughout the past couple months. She also thanked their true friends for sticking with them. According to Mulroney, one of the silver linings with what happened to her is that she found out who her true and fake friends are. The mom of three didn't name-drop her fake friends, and she didn't also mention Meghan Markle, but New Idea once again published a misleading headline about Mulroney and Markle. They claimed that their former made a subtle swipe at the latter when this isn't what she did. In fact, Mulroney didn't mention Markle in her post. Months ago, Mulroney proved to her followers that she and Markle are still good friends, even though tabloids have been saying that they had a falling out. Mulroney said that Markle has supported her amid the criticisms that she received. She also said that she and the Duchess of Sussex are a family, and Markle was also one of the few friends that checked up on Mulroney daily after she was fired from her jobs as accused of being racist. Ben's wife was forced to clear the air about her and Markle because the tabloids were claiming that they had a falling out. After all, Markle is an African American, so she couldn't allegedly tolerate Mulroney's racist remarks. Last month, Life and Star incorrectly claimed that Mulroney wrote several letters to Markle after Prince Harry's wife froze her out. In fact, Ben spoke with the Duchess of Sussex to ask for his help in fixing their spouse's issues. A source told the tabloid that Mulroney and Markle are like sisters, so even if they had a falling out, things would eventually get repaired. The only problem is Mulroney already made it clear that she and Markle never fought with each other. Mulroney and Markle first met in 2011 in Canada over their shared love for fitness and fashion. 2 years ago, royal author Katie Nicole told Cosmopolitan that the suit's alum looked up to Mulroney because she thinks the latter is very talented. Mulroney was also one of the first people who knew that Markle had started dating Prince Harry in 2016.